Hi, it's Saturday on Out Late But Great, and this is Tracy. And you saw the mug at the beginning. Mick has come up with a contest for our Out Late But Great community, and the winner will get one of these awesome mugs. The back of it says, "It's never too late to live an authentic life," and the front has the Out Late But Great symbol. Mick wanted to, we love you all so much, and she wanted to include everybody and doing something together. So she came up with the idea, let's have a contest. And all the collaborators got together and decided we would like questions. So what we would like you to do is go to outlatebutgreat@yahoo.com. And we want you to send a question that we will use in the new year. It can be about anything, it can just even be questions asking us about our lives and how we maneuvered through certain things. We also ask that you send your name and your address, which will be kept confidential and will not be shared with anybody and will be destroyed when the contest is over. And we'd like you to send that to us. And what we're going to do is that each collaborator is going to choose our favorite question. We're going to put it in a hat. And Mick's wife, Kirsten, is going to choose one out of the hat, and that will be the question that we'll use in the new year, the first question, and that person will have an Out Late But Great mug sent to them. We've already gotten some really tremendous questions. Actually, it's kind of blowing us away. We're very excited. You've really energized the group by sending these out. So you only have a couple days left, so please go ahead and think about a question, send it to us, and we'll be pulling it out of the hat, I think, next week or the week after. Hope everyone's doing well, having a good week. Mick wanted us to kind of tell a little story about Christmas and just some holiday traditions. And I'm going to forego that today after the events in the United States yesterday in Connecticut. And I just want to send out that Karen and I are, like everybody else who's heard about it. It's just tragic when children are involved in, or anybody gets killed, but especially little kids, innocent children. So I just want to send out that Karen and I are just sending out our love and prayers to all the families and everybody affected by this. And so I'm just going to leave you with that. Formulate your question, send it to us, and we're really excited for your participation. Take care. Bye.